Of Cage versus Kelly Kelly. Something's gonna happen because this is a rivalry match. Paige is in a rivalry with Beth Phoenix, the Divas champion. So something's gonna happen. Beth Phoenix might attack Paige. Might attack Kelly Kelly. Beth Phoenix attacking Paige. What is it? Look at that. Well, I'm going to be Kelly Kelly.
As the bell rings, remember, but there's no guarantee anyone will walk out of this with their careers intact.
Oh, I think the WWE Universe senses something big is coming.
There's going to be an out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control?
What?
How do you do that? And this has got to be it.
Scotland. How does he kick out that mistress? How does he kick out that? That was stupid.
Here is your winner, representing the Naughty Girls, Kim Kitty. Finally, thankfully, the match comes to an end.
The domination is what that was. My goodness.
Champion best unit attack phase, trying to take out the competition early.